Okay, in Maine and Park in Peoria. And down the street. And that way is Highway 99. And this will go around the corner to the big church. Okay, and we went down the street to Abraham and Maine. I don't know if you can see the river through the trees. There's a big church. I think it's Methodist, but I'm not sure. 99. A little bit better view of the river. And nice house here. And down there was park. And I think somebody's coming down the river. Let's see if we can get him. Yeah. There's a little llama that goes by Peoria. So it's probably going down to Corvallis. And this looks like the sort of place I would make a zombie movie. Again, here at the corner of Park and Main. Okay, and now we're down Clay and Main. Park was down there just now. There's a nice house down there. We're walking down Main. Very nice houses here in Peoria. Stark is the street, next street down. Okay, so here we are at Stark in Maine. We were down there a second ago. Some neat building going on over here. Okay. And we got some old barny farmish buildings. And we've got some actual livestock over here with the Eau de Livestock. Okay. That's pretty much Peoria. Okay, and then we're out to Peoria Road, the end of Stark Street. Peoria Road is the road that's in between the two 99s. 99W and 99 West, 99 East, and then there's this art sale going on here, and then That way you go down to Harrisburg and Junction City, and then this way you go up to Corvallis. And that's Peoria.
Oh, and then here's this really pretty house. I like this house. And they have gorgeous, gorgeous trees. Okay.